There were serious doubts over Shabir's fitness as Yomamba began the season. But Shabir Bapu was quick to quell those concerns in the season opener itself, stating his injury would not hurt his team's cause. Shabir had become Anup's go-to man after he powered his team to a winning start over rivals Jaipur Pink Panthers. And soon, he had risen to being the team's priceless manager, delivering to the team when the going got tough.
Shabir Bapu, for the second time,
शबीर की स्किल है सबसे खास है तो होल्ड नहीं होने देते पैरों को और एक और डुबकी लगाते हैं चैन में जैसे वो सबसे बड़ी खासियत है और हमें जब भी जरूरत थी टीम को तभी वो पॉइंट लेके आते हैं.
Unlike most raiders, Shabir is seldom seen rushing on a court. He is calmness personified, one who knows when precisely to launch his attack. And credit to the Yomamba team management too, who ensured the injured Shabir's workload was well balanced, featuring him only in critical matches. Shabir had a season all of 46 raid points in his 10 matches, a contribution that made him his team's second most successful raider after Anup Kumar. Go and deal.